turning back. She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. With every bubble she sank with a drink and washed it away.
Double champion at 100 metres and 200 metres today. Well done. You've been absolutely amazing all day, mind blowing in the heat, and you just ran away with it in the final. You must be really pleased to add the 100 metres crown to the 200 you won earlier on.
Yeah, really happy to get both the wins. Should help my performance a lot more. The race was great. I had Cass alongside of me. It was very, very close. It was very, very close between the top three. Thank you.
Great, thanks so much, Kai, and we look forward to seeing you as the years progress in Southborough. Thank you very much. So I'm with Ali Ince of 7RBG. Congratulations, Ali, the 2021 Southborough 100 metres crown, won it in a time of 14.34. You must be really pleased with your performance. Absolutely. Did you feel the pressure at any point? Did you feel that people were quite close behind you?
Yeah, I was really pressured at the start.
And obviously it's a really great day for the Inces, because as you'll know, we know him so well, Newman, Ali's older brother, has just won the 100 metres in year 10, so it's been a big day. And you had a little lucky heirloom with you. Can you just tell us what it was?
It's a lucky man.
Well done. Congratulations. Fantastic. I'm with Newman Ince. It's a big day for the Ince family, because we've just been speaking to Ali earlier, who won the...
I have to tell you again.